A boy was drowning in a river and he shouted for help. A man passing by jumped into the river and saved the boy's life. As the man was leaving, the boy said, "Thank you," in gratitude. The man asked, "For what?" The boy replied, "For saving my life." The man looked into the boy's eyes and said in a deeper voice, "My dear boy, make sure when you grow up that your life was worth saving." Now, my only question is that, have you not been saved by someone so far? Have you not been saved by so many problems in your life by someone? If you have been saved, question yourself, was that saving a worthy one?